what we're saying to coaches is that players would wish to develop the full array of skills and to demonstrate those skills during the course of their coaching, but also the playing of the game. And you know, for a variety of reasons, there perhaps has been a movement towards a shortening of the game, and the typical way in which it has been shortened is through the use of the hand pass, but also short kicks. The scoring rates within inter-county Gaelic football have never been higher. Indeed, alongside that, the levels of fouls in the game have really been lower than they are at the moment. Fundamentally, the concern is around this concept of risk and reward, this idea that as a coach, why would we commit players into sort of advanced positions on the field of play if the likelihood of being able to intercept the ball or receive the ball is significantly lower? So we're trying to encourage coaches to consider that concept of risk and reward. And whilst there has been, of course, a lot of criticism and a lot of critical feedback regarding the restriction on the hand pass to three such passes, equally, it would be the committee's argument that if this recommendation is given time to settle in and bed in, that coaches have the opportunity in turn to develop strategies that will actually be to their benefit around the restriction on the hand pass. And one such strategy would be to seek to intercept the ball further up the field of play. It's been great to see so many young people particularly, and young women, but women generally. So a great diversification of GAA coaches, and they're keen as a group to develop themselves and to equip themselves with a level of knowledge about the expanding area of coaching, which can be everything from the sports science support right through to the performance analysis and so forth. So in terms of a profession, it's growing and developing, but there seems to be an appetite on behalf of coaches to try to track themselves against the extent to which the field is developing. And as I say, I mean, sold out again for this year is remarkable, the appeal and the appetite there is for information in this area. And as I say, I mean, I don't know where they'll hold it next time round, but it'll have to be somewhere even bigger, I imagine.